I remember before COVID hit, you were planning to launch value-added staples. So now, will you expedite those, products? And also, you
Yes,
mentioned the ready-to-cook segment, which you were
ready
evaluating.
to cook. Okay,
Yeah.
see, one is that we have basically all these staples with us, essential staples like dal and rice and atta, oil. And we introduced sugar in last month. So we have introduced consumer pack sulfurless sugar in eastern markets. And this month we'll go into north. So packed sugar will be the one of the product that we are introducing. We had introduced ready to cook khichdi in three variants, and we found a lot of response coming because during the lockdown people wanted something easy to cook and availability, so we could distribute that faster, and the response was very good for that. Ready to eat khichdi, we are extending some lines, and we are planning some more products on the similar portfolio.
Wonderful. Okay. Bit on how the rural demand is shaping up. How do you see the future for that?
50% our sale comes from the rural market. And when we say rural, we define it any town less than 1 lakh population or below. So our 50% business comes from rural, and this has been growing at double the rate of urban market since last 2 years. And although there was signs of little drop in the fourth quarter, that is OND, October, November, December of 19, but we after that we found that it's slowly picking up. We are very confident of rural growth continuing, as rightly said by Saugata and Mr. Narayan, that monsoon remaining good. Agri has been the least impacted of this. Second, the economy being good, so much of labor, migrant laborers have gone there, workers, they are going to stay back till July, August. And if that happens, then the consumption in the rural we expect to go up. And as rightly said, they were consuming branded products when they were sitting as staying in urban towns. So the demand might shift a little bit there. So we expect volumes to continue. And I am confident that the rural markets will continue to do well. And as monsoon remains good, at least they will have enough money for purchase of FMCG and essentials.